my ASMR barbershop. It's really lovely to see you again. Do you have anything particular in mind for your hair today? Or would you prefer to leave it to my discretion? Don't worry, I have a few ideas as to what we can do. Are you happy for me to touch your hair and have a look? Wonderful. I think I will start by just combing through to make sure there are no tangles, okay? Your day been so far? Moment. Do you have any plans for after the barbershop today, or are you heading straight home? You do look a little bit tired. Gorgeous as always. How about then, if we begin your treatment today with a little scalp massage? Of course, it will be relaxing, but also it's going to stimulate your scalp as well, which is really, really good for your skin. It's okay for you. So going to use this little silicone scalp massaging tool. Just for a little bit of extra stimulation. nice relaxing start to the treatment today. Your hair has got actually quite long since I saw you last, hasn't it? Okay. I think I will start with your hair today rather than your beard. And I'm just going to start by trimming off some of that excess length around the sides with the clippers, and I will use the scissors on the top of your head just for styling purposes and obviously to keep your hair healthy as well. It's the most important. Over your clothes. Going to wrap this one around your shoulders here and tie it up at the back of your neck, okay? It's not too tight. Just making sure it's sitting nicely over your clothes there. I'll tuck your arms in underneath as well. Okay. Just move around to the back of your head, okay? wonderful. I think that is the perfect length for you on that. So I'm going to get on with styling the top of your hair now. And I'm just going to use some scissors for that. Okay. Just sit nice and still for me. This is more about adding texture and shape rather than just completely taking off a lot of length, okay? Excited because I actually got some new scissors recently. I haven't tried them yet, but I was hoping you wouldn't mind being the first client of mine that I try them out on. Would that be okay? Okay, let's see what you think of these ones in comparison to my old ones. And how about these ones? They're a little bit more crunchy sounding. What do you think? So they are just going to take the weight. Just so we can work a little bit of volume into that style. Okay. Let me just have a feel of that. do, I think I'm going to trim and style your beard for you, if that's okay. Good. I'll just tidy up around the edges as well. Just make sure it's looking lovely and neat and matches in with the very modern hairstyle shape that we've given you today on top. Lines for you. Alright. So I'm going to put another little layer on you. This one's just going to catch any shaving foam or any of the oils that we use on your beard, alright? Is that okay? Not too tight? Condition already. It's because you come and see me so often, that's why. I can see you've been using the products at home that I recommended to you. Good. You are doing a wonderful job with it. Very proud. You are more than welcome to just close your eyes if you'd like to. It's entirely up to you. Okay, here we go. Such a pleasure looking after your beard and your hair. Almost feel like it's a shame that you're not going to get to go straight out afterwards and show it off. That's it. Maybe we could do a little photo shoot with you. In the shop for other potential customers. Just to show off the kind of work that we do. Lovely. Okay. Just your moustache area. Just make it a little bit easier for the trimmer to pass through those beard hairs. Okay. Right, let's get started then. I'm just going to remove the longest parts there. have this nice warm towel here, and I'm just going to press that gently against each of your cheeks, because it's going to help to open up the pores and give a more comfortable shave when we shave your skin there. Alright, just starting on your left cheek here. Go ahead and apply this pre-shave oil, and it's just going to condition your skin so that it's ready for me to pass the razor over it. Prepare. tidy up your cheeks with the razor and remove all of that foam that I just applied. Okay. So, nice and still for me. Both sides. That's what we want to see. Just a tiny bit more on this side. This to your neck now. Make sure it's really nicely covered. Put for the smoothest possible shape. Super handsome as always. Looking really, really smart. Okay. I'm really happy with that. So I'm just going to clean you up with a towel. Okay. Just wipe that off of your neck there. Just do the same for your face. Nice and comfortable there. Yeah. Let me know if I need to make any adjustments to your chair. Okay. Good. Just lean right back for me, and I'm going to wrap this towel just around your shoulders to keep you nice and dry, okay? Good. just going to use a super gentle, lightweight shampoo for you today. Really lovely, natural, fruity aroma. I'm really, really keen on this one. Okay. Let's just work that into your hair. Are you happy for me to give you a little bit of a scalp massage today while I'm doing it? Okay, here we go. That one rinsed out. So your hair is all nicely washed and rinsed. So let's get you back to your seat so that we can just get it dry and styled, okay? Okay, come on then. Right, I'm just going to take that towel from around your neck. Going to use it to towel dry your hair. Okay. Now I'm just going to blow dry your hair just on a low heat while I comb it through to add in a little bit of volume, okay? Good. Go ahead and get some hairspray applied to your hair just to hold that style for us so it doesn't shift, okay? You might want to just close your eyes for this so you don't get any hairspray in your eyes, alright? Here. I am going to work it through your beard, firstly with my fingers, and then for a little beard brush here that's just going to help to work that oil a little bit deeper into your beard. am really pleased with your fresh new look, actually. I think it really suits you. It's a little bit different to what we've done before, but I think it's really nice to try something new sometimes, isn't it? Does it feel okay? Yeah, nice and light. Are you happy with how it's looking? I'm so pleased. That's what we like to hear. So if you would like to come back and see me again very soon, then we can maintain it for you. Or of course, if you would prefer, we can do something completely different again next time. Alright. Wonderful. Well, enjoy the rest of your day. And I hope you get a really good